Lord God said, "Drink water from your own cistern and fresh water from your own well." But unfortunately, their cisterns are cursed, and one essential ingredient of the nature has become poisonous. Nalgonda is one of the downtrodden districts of Andhra Pradesh in southern India, highly affected by fluorosis. Fluorosis, the most dangerous and damaging disease which affected the people living in the villages like Jalgaon, Vailapalli and Anthampet. It is caused due to long-time ingestion of excess fluoride present in groundwaters, mostly common in drinking water, which affects the teeth and bones. The dental fluorosis causes straining and pitting of the teeth. In severe cases, the enamel is damaged, but the skeletal fluorosis is most damaging. It leads to paralyzing the bones, stooped backs, crooked hands and legs. Fluorosis has affected around 6 lakh people and damaged almost 10,000 people, leaving them totally crippled and paralyzed. Experts opine there is no cure for this damaging disease. People who suffered have heart-crying reality. A father wailed in tears. "All the girls in my daughter's age have got married and settled, but my daughter is struggling to live." A weeping mother said, "My son is 35 years old. He cannot even sit properly. I take care of his daily chores." A boy said, "I want to play like others, but my legs doesn't support." An old woman said, with tears in her eyes, "I can't move my legs. I can only crawl to do work at my home. That too, very painfully." The damage is already done. Neither they can challenge the nature, nor they can repeat the history for their next generations. We cannot help them with mere care and affection, but we can fill their contaminated cisterns with love and support by giving them two solutions. One, fluoride-free water. Two, move into a new habitat. Jai Hind.